Hello, this is Winter Michelle coming back to you with another video. In this video, I want to talk about some fragrances that I am enjoying at the moment. Now, it is spring and summer is almost here. And we all have some of those fragrances in our arsenal that we like to whip out. Now, some of the, two are some newbies. I'll say that at the end. So let's speak about, or talk rather, about the first fragrance. From the House of Mechelle, Alien Eau Sublime. As you can see, I have been spraying it. I love this fragrance for the summer. It's got some solar notes in it. It's got some citrus notes at the top, a little vanilla at the base. This is so good for the summer. It is an eau de toilette, but I just reapply on my lunch. I don't work too far from the house, so if I feel like it's fading away, then I would just come home and reapply. But Alien Eau Sublime by the House of Mechelle. So good. Moving on to the next fragrance. You might have seen this in my Insta stories. I'm gonna move this one out the way. And this is MAC Turquatic. And as you can see, this is how much juice I have left. And I've had this bottle for a while. And this is just a nice, fresh, clean scent. MAC Turquatic. This is an OG scent. I used to be a freelance makeup artist at the MAC counter back in the day, and everybody wore this scent. And it's just a nice, fresh, clean scent, marine-like. And I like to whip this out after I get out the shower, or on those really hot days and I just want to smell really clean and fresh, I whip out MAC Turquatic. It's a really good one. And rest in peace, because look how much I have. I'm gonna have to get a new bottle soon. The MAC Turquatic. Should check this out, guys. All right, so moving on to the next fragrance is One Million Lucky by Paco Rabanne. You know you gotta roll those R's when you're talking about this fragrance, and you can see how much I've used. Oh, this is so good. So we got honey in here. We've got some cedar in here. It's a nice sweet scent. Very beautiful. You can actually wear this all year round. It's nice and fresh, and it's got a little sweetness to it. Like I said, I believe it has some honey, and it has some hazelnut, and it has some plum. So you get that fresh plum at the top, and then there's some honey and hazelnut, I believe, in the heart of the fragrance. And you know what I always say about the heart and the base. You like the heart and the base, you're probably gonna like the fragrance. And this right here, 1 Million by Paco Rabanne, is so good. I know a lot of people talk about this, and yeah, I understand why. Next fragrance. This is one that I picked up before the lockdown, at my local department store. And it's such a beautiful bottle. Eau Sublime, aka YSL Libre. And I believe Libre means freedom. First of all, get into this bottle. So gorgeous. Look. So a little story about this bottle. So I passed up this bottle for a whole year. I heard people talk about it on the socials. I said, And before the lockdown happened, I walked past it and I said, let me give this a sniff before I leave out of this store. I put it on my arm, let it sit for about 5 minutes. And guys, this was love at first sniff. First of all, it's a very calming fragrance. It has lavender in the top and lavender in the heart. I believe it's in the heart. There's lavender in two places of this fragrance. And vanilla. This is a calming fragrance. This is what I call my sexy boss scent. So let me paint a picture. You know I gotta paint a picture. So when I whip out this fragrance, I think of someone wearing a woman wearing a beautiful tailored pantsuit. Her hair slicked back in a bun, some cute studded earrings, a little pump, not a high heel, not a kitten heel, just in the middle, and a little clutch in her hand, and she's the boss. She's like the CEO, you know, let's do the deal. This is that scent, and I love lavender. Guys, this is so beautiful. I do have a picture on my Instagram if you follow me at Winter Michelle's. And again, thank you guys. Thank you for watching this channel. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe and share the video if you are liking this content and what I'm putting out. Just want to go ahead and say that right now. So YSL Libre. Okay, I have a newbie, and I have been watching the guys. I subscribe to a lot of men on my YouTube channel, and they've been talking about this fragrance for I don't know how long, probably about a year that I've been watching, and I can understand why, and I had to grab it. Are you ready, guys? Chanel Allure Homme Édition Blanche. I understand why I had to get this baby. This is like a fresh lemon meringue pie. A little sweet and a little tart. Just simple. It's stunning. I love it. I am so glad that I picked this up. So glad. I see what they're talking about. Sexy, simple. Sometimes things, fragrances don't have to be so complex. You know I gotta paint a picture. So I see a man, now I wear this. This is my bottle, this is in my collection. But if a man was wearing this, I see him in like a nice pair of blue jeans, like a light wash, a nice white shirt that's a V-neck, maybe some slides, some cute, you know, slides. Not the sport slides, but you know, casual. And just really simple, you know, just really put together. It's such an easy fragrance to wear. Guys, if you have not put your nose on this or check it out because this is a very good fragrance for the spring and summer. Like I said, you get that lemon, sparkling, fresh meringue pie. A little tart, but a little sweet. So good. So good. So we have Allure. We have Alien, Eau Sublime. And we have MAC, Turquatic. We have 1 Million Lucky by Paco Rabanne. Put this right here. And then we have YSL Libre. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know, do you have any of these in your collection? Let me know in the comments. And thank you for watching this video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And remember, be good to your damn self. Peace and love.